you hear that? Huh? That's the Ranger!
Every time I lean over.
Wait. I smell something.
I just hear something.
Dark.
I see the Ranger. Find the Ranger.
Go.
Make him pay.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Spider's trying to get hold of me. I'll stop
him. He's come back!
I'll stop your heart! The moment it touches you is the moment of death. You might have time for a few clumsy strikes, a few choking screams, but your death will have already happened. You just didn't realize it.
Take much to finish you off, pink skin.
Yeah.
Killing them slow.
Go away from that one!
dead! Yeah, more of those! Time to rip you up!
No escape for you!
Death is back! Come on, let's find a man, swine! Get back here!
I've got him here!
This is for you! Come back!
That's one less thing to worry about.
Yes, it will be easier to traverse this area now.
Matt Bill! wish I could climb inside a troll and...
The Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
The Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. Is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orcs have your changeur. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion, and upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Taladan of Gondor.
You understand...
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them...
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Attack from all sides!
Let you go! Cover your ears! There it is! Scourge! What did you hope to accomplish? If it's anything more than your death, you're going to be disappointed.
Needs more time.
Should I dance with him?
Or in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sarah's champion!
Gonna be carried out by a dozen orcs moving in a dozen directions. Finally, gather and depart.
Attack's wounded. Finish.
Die!
grind to God! Ranger! I suppose you think you've got a chance against me? You might have if you weren't a pathetic, cowardly man-bug!
And I weren't bent on squashing you!
The best fighter the city can muster. They're in worse trouble than I thought. Like a long time ago, our battles back in Odun. And now you face me in this arena, surrounded by your enemies. Why? To show them how well you fight? No, to show them how fast you die.
Let's go. kill me, but you can't save the city. You know this.
Push it!
I can cry more!
This is it! I'll end you!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No, she is a warrior.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not saying don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him. Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment. We must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
You have saved me, Lady Idril.
Well, if it was something, it had better stay away.
I cannot assume anything.
I understand, Italian.
I'm hungry.
You're all... I think something just moved.
Nicely done!
No loss, too.
Ah!
to show me how you did this!
Many thanks. I thank you, Ranger. My lady, they've taken the general. Thank you.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
Use it. That's all it takes. See who's laughing then. Our armies roll on through the line.
Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
This is not his normal.
You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
General returns. Open the gate. open the gate!
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, it's safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
It is time. Shelob.
Only if it serves her interests.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ithil.
Moving up from the lower city. Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
For the Dark Lord, and so will you. No!
Watch it! Be on your guard!
Let me steal from me!
For the witch! Kill you!
Why did I get things right? You are right!
Recover!
fight the Lord!
Enough, Pinkskin. Stand up and take it.
I need some help here.
Time to sit down. Didn't see that coming, I know.
Watch out the door!
Watch out for the eyes!
Not looking good right now.
He's too fond of fire! I'm a freezer! Rip and run! Get back up, Tark. I've got a killing blow to demonstrate.
You men are very old to end now! Leave me!
I'm wounded!
Rock him all together!
We get to live!
Not looking good right now!
Oh!
presence of Sauron deny death, just as you do.
Fine prize for the Dark Lord, and so will you.
My troops are ready.
Darkness is claiming you. Hit him hard once, and he'll never recover.
Us.
I did this for you, Itrol. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
From you.
King is your master. The Lich King is now. He is unassailable.
You will not claim him today.
Thank you. And we have located the new ring. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring. And what of Shulam? Send the Nazgul. All of them.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
Defeat one so great as Shelob.
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
We need not fight them. Lost. We must get the ring.
I
Storekeepers of Guardians.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear. Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Carnan. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors. A
greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Right in bed right now, watching a few heads get...
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Dark needs to die. I've had enough. Here, here. Kill the ranger. Fire! Probably dead with a hand break of the properly event. More advanced. Using you as a training dummy. Right, we run it yet again.
They are powerless to resist.
You globs better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to sacking cities.
There's nothing to do around here.
Plenty more seeds like Minas ain't killing combat. Get your
another arrow in our quiver.
Stinking war!
A dead archer is worth no more to us than it is to Sauron. Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring. He will serve us well.
Can't feed a Caragor too much.
Put your back into a dying maggot.
You'll not be...
Test our warriors.
Here it comes.
What in darkness was that?
Everyone else's chairs.
Someone sneaking around.
We're on the same side. To the right, Lord. Look out there, everywhere.
To the bright lord!
I'll make a necklace of your
sword!
Die! You should be in a cage!
Fight for me!
We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothario? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Well, it's nasty work, but cleaning after Grogs is better than feeding them.
Yeah, come on then. Never can have too many heads. Don't reckon he's getting up.
I don't trust you.
Stop it!
You're gonna die! Disarm him! Taste my blood!
Spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which... because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for.